National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Denton County in north central Texas until 3:50 a.m. At 2:30 a.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected a severe thunderstorm capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Denton, moving east at 45 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Little Elm, Lake Lewisville and Lewisville around 2:35 a.m., the Colony in Hebron around 2:40 a.m. If you are caught outside, seek shelter in a strong building and stay inside, away from windows until the storm has passed. And now the short-term forecast. A severe thunderstorm washes in